what does puja mean? Puja literally means offering. So when we come together, why do we need to gather lots of people to come together? It is because we need to inconvenience ourselves. This is the real meaning of core practice. We want to add some inconvenience into our routine lives. So by creating a retreat, an inconvenience is added. And how we are going to overcome that inconvenience is the actual mind training. So when we say we want to do puja, puja is not just about buying offerings and come and make offerings and do chanting. Puja is really the offering of body, speech and mind. What is the main thing that we want to achieve out of this? It is the purification of outer, inner and secret obstacles. Outer obstacles, things that we cannot control. May it be family, may it be country, may it be pandemic, may it be so many things, right? Inner obstacles are our sicknesses. We have physical sickness, right? All kinds of sicknesses, maybe diabetes, maybe high blood pressure, that is not so obvious. And some other actual sicknesses, some people have actual sicknesses that can be seen. Very obviously, they are sick, right? So that's why they cannot do practice. They cannot go to work. And most importantly is the purification of secret obstacles. That is the ignorance and delusion, wrong views, and seeing the faults of self and others. And our Dharma cultivation, you see, we are all like farmers. For example, growing a durian, it comes from a durian seed, very obvious. But growing the durian seed doesn't necessarily give you durian, right? So we come together, we practice to support one another, to accumulate great merit, to purify outer, inner and secret obstacles, and then to dedicate for the well-being for the country, for mankind, for each other. We want to achieve this awakening. It means we can have the wisdom and the know-how and the skillfulness to be of the greatest benefit for others.